Hey there, Sunrise Elementary students and staff. Let's get our fundraiser started. When you go home today, you are all going to have a packet. Get it out of your backpacks and show your family. We fundraise for a variety of reasons. Field trips, school books, playground equipment, the list goes on, and we really need your help. Let me take a minute and introduce you to my friend Chance.
What's up, everyone? My name is Prince, and I've teamed up with your school this year. You may be wondering, why am I here? Or you may just be stoked to take a quick break from the books. We are here today. Moolah, dinero, cash, greenbacks, Benjamins. We're talking about that money! And how important it is for your school or group. There are things that we need to do and use every day at school that we take for granted. Things that we think just arrive in the blink of an eye. Take a second, look around your classroom. Everything in the room costs money. The books that make you smart, the computers and technology we get to utilize every day, musical instruments, PE equipment. My personal favorite, field trips. Don't you love the feeling you get when you see the bus pull up at school? You just know the day is gonna be legit. And the list goes on. Many of the things we love at school were paid for by fundraisers just like this. To continue to have all these cool things at school, we have to raise money. I mean, wouldn't it be awesome if we had a tree outside that we could water and like money just grew on the branches? Because, you know, money trees don't exist. But this is where you come in. Over the next few weeks, we're going to be participating in a fun and exciting fundraiser. We need everyone's help to make it crank. One or two people can't do this fundraiser on their own. It takes everyone working together to hit our goal of raising as much money as possible. You are going to be part of something bigger than yourself. So, the big question is, can we count on your help?
Now let's take a look at what we're selling. Tis the season. This is a great brochure filled with all of your favorite gift items. Otis Spunkmeyer and more. This one's filled with cookies, pizza, cinnamon rolls, all of your favorite food treats. It's extremely important when you go home tonight to sit down with your family and get registered. When you register and you share, you win. Now let's take a moment and introduce our Kung Fu Coops.
Everybody was Kung Fu fighting.
Aren't those Kung Fu Coops great? Do you know that when you register and share just 5 times, you get your first one? All you have to do is share 5 times. How many times? Everybody say 5 times. We also have a really cool prize program in there for you called Prize Arcade. Prize Arcade is super cool. Let's take a minute and watch the videos showing you all these awesome prizes.
Welcome to Prize Arcade, your chance to help our school with the fundraiser and win crazy awesome cash and prizes. It all starts when you sell just 2 items, where you'll receive your very own popper wristband. Reach level B and sell 6 to 10 items, and you can earn your second prize with the Splat Egg. Watch out, this is no ordinary egg. No matter what you hit it with, this egg comes back to life. Want to take your fidget game to the next level? Introducing this Transformer Gyro Chain Fidget Spinner. Bend it, spin it, and watch this centripetal force take over. Hey, don't stop there. This next prize will bring the party directly to you. When you sell 16 to 23 items, why settle for a boring party when you can put your hands in the air and have this? When you reach this level, you're walking away with this plug-in space party bulb. Let's go. Careful, this next prize will fly on by. When you sell 24 to 34 items, you get your own mini drone globe. You can make it do tricks like boomerang, double pass, and much, much more. It's over the top awesome. Congratulations, you sold 35 items, and you might be asking, what more can I possibly win? Well, how about a donut? Nope. How about a donut blanket? But watch out, this donut blanket will be the envy of all your friends. When you reach 50 items, you get this giant inflatable human hamster wheel. Perfect for the pool, lounging around and taking a nap, and even chasing around your younger brother. Sell 75 items and you've reached the pick a prize level. Why settle for any old boring fort when you can have the air dome? Or you can choose $50 in cold, hard cash. Sell 100 items and you can choose this Nighthawk powered ride-on coaster or $100 in cash. Your prizes are starting to stack up, and that's a total of 9 prizes so far. Now, should we stop or keep going? Let's keep going. It's time for number 10. Have you ever wanted your own TV? Well, now you can have it. Introducing the 4K TV, allowing you to watch your favorite movies and TV shows. If this TV isn't for you, go full send and choose the cash. That's right, sell 175 items and you can get $200 in cash. The time is now to earn great prizes with Prize Arcade. Remember, register online and get started helping your school today.
Okay, boys and girls, good luck selling. And remember, look in your folder. You also have a gear incentive flyer where you can earn free school gear, t-shirts and hoodies, just for participating in your school fundraiser. Good luck.